Ay, no.
Oh, asa na yung gusto dahi?
Pwede Paris?
Paris? Asa na napita?
Okay, Pao.
So, pato lagi na yung Eiffel Tower lagi? Yeah. Ha?
Oh, pag New York, nampo pag New York.
Ganahan kag New York. Eh, di ka ganahan sa Iran. Ganahan kag New York. So, kay ganahan mga Paris, ato na to na. And after Paris, ato na to ang New York, okay?
O Brazil.
O Brazil. So, name it.
Name it.
Yes, ma'am, no?
Yes.
We'll have it.
Singapore.
Singapore. We'll visit Singapore. And, di ka ganahan Brazil.
Brazil, ganihan.
Ah, Brazil, nahuman na. So, ato na ato, ano? Di ka ganahan Iran.
Yeah, I like Iran.
You like Iran. So, your wish is my command. Alright guys, welcome to Paris, the most romantic place in the world. But you can have that here guys, only in Sikatuna, Bohol. Or this place is called the Mirror of the World. After namo nigikan sa Paris, we're now here in New York. So you can see right there guys, the famous Statue of Liberty. Ni sila no na ang New York daw una ang pinaka busy nga lugar sa tibuok kalibutan. Is it true? So para ni mo eh, tinuod ba na?
I don't know, I didn't go to New York.
Yeah, but accordingly no, New York is a place where you can make your dreams come true. So welcome to New York guys.
Someday.
So guys, karon ako kay Bono nga tapad na digayo ang New York ug ang Singapore. Okay, dito nga pika so, nara ang Merlion. So, pispan kayo lang pagitan. So, after gikan mi sa Europe guys, gikan sa Paris, and to New York, and right now we're here in Asia, famous Merlion in Singapore, and you can see the koi fish here. Nangihi ang lion. And this is the famous Christ the Redeemer Shrine guys in Brazil. You can see that right there. And dito sa portion na to guys, ila pang i-construct ang one of the famous landmark also in Kuan, in Malaysia, the Petronas Twin Tower. So currently kamulo pa sila og construct guys, so dili pa nato makita ang maong famous landmark, only this one nga maoy initial nila nga gibutang diri as symbol nga na sila itukudon nga landmark diri sa Petronas Tower. So yun guys no, for only 120 pesos you can visit or you can have pictures with all this landmarks here in Mirror of the World no, dito sa Sikatuna, Bohol. So sulit na sulit yung 120 ninyo guys, kay you get to visit all these places in a matter of minutes and hour. Super nindot kayong lugar guys, so di mahimog wala tay super montage. And so for the complete address of this place, guys, it is located here in Libho, Sikatuna, Bohol. Vlogger's life. Trivia lang, guys, no? Don't you know that this place, Paris, is only meant for those who are having a Paris in their life? Kaya umuari ka din kayo, no? Sa Eiffel Tower in Paris nga makay uyab or ibuagan ka, masakitan ka. Boom! So back in this spot, honey. So I hope nag-enjoy ka sa itong day today.
Yes, honey, nag-enjoy your cook kay na. Nalibot yun na to ang world.
Nalibot ang world, but majority of the most beautiful places in the world na makita dire, no, sa mirrors of the world here in Sikatuna, Bohol, no?
Yes.
And tagpila ka gani ang one ring entrance fee?
120, although dili yun siya tinuod, pero it serves as inspiration na food na to para mag-work hard.
Yes, no, okay. Majority sa mga people di pang yun ka afford to travel abroad and visit this place in actual. But here in Sikatuna, Bohol, guys, you can visit this place for only 120 pesos na ma-enjoy na po ninyo ang lugar, labi na ng mga bata, no, nga sa TV kanila makita, sa movies or sa mga pictures. But here, you can experience this beautiful place for only 120 pesos.
So honey, next time, gusto ko kanang reality na jud.
So we're trying to achieve that goal, guys, no, na we can visit these beautiful places in reality, labi na ang New York or Paris. So guys, if you're not yet subscribed to this channel, please click that subscribe button below and click na rin yung bell na yan for you to be updated sa mga adventures natin, no, moto vlog and travel vlogs. So I think we're gonna end the vlog from here. So, nakay gusto i-shout out?
Wale.
Mga kauban ni mo sa work. Shout out sa mga taga Galeares Hospital na kauban niya sa work, and also sa mga taga CEB, no, nga mga workmates nako. So that would be all for this vlog. See you on the next. Peace.
Peace.
Welcome to Paris!